Is that how you make your coffee? Your awesome coffee?
I'm trying.
Yeah, you're growing it?
We'd have a severe caffeine deficit if that's what we were doing.
Okay. My name is Andrew Petrie. I've worked here for 22 years now.
Bill Cole, I'm the new chief horticulturalist. Currently we're sitting in the desert house.
At the old greenhouse, we had one entire wall was covered with this creeping fig, Ficus pumila, so we've got a bit of that here. When I first started here, we were at our old greenhouse at college and university, and researchers would ask for soil, and we had a grand total of 3 barrels that we transported soil in. Now we've got about 50 or 60 barrels that are in circulation constantly with soil, different soil mixes for different researchers.
These two wings are all research and undergrad growth facilities. This one, we grow a bunch of plants for Bio 120 and 220, all the undergrad courses.
Personally, I get a thrill out of starting plants from seed. I also like taking a sick plant and trying to nurse it back to health.
What I enjoy most about working in a university environment is that the students and the faculty and the collection houses are a real treat.
For me, it's just being around all this life is very invigorating.